Hi everybody, this is David, Diamonds by Lauren. Looking at a pear-shaped brilliant diamond today, pear brilliant as categorized by GIA, to talk about bow tie effect. Now, you can notice that there's a lot more sparkle up at the tip here, and also at the bottom rounded edge. In the middle, a lot of larger, bright reflections. I think this stone is nicely balanced. As I pull the camera away, get less reflection from it. Just see the stone has a really nice overall shape and brilliancy. When I take this diamond out of the light box and bring it down to an arm's length, all of a sudden, the middle portion of the diamond is really bright. And that's more the overall impression you get when you see it in person. Harder to convey that with the camera. Put it back in the light box. It up so you can get a closer look, but you'll notice when I get the camera nice and close, you get even more black reflection and also the black background in our light box. You can see it's beautifully faceted. Pear brilliant diamond. Excuse my fingerprints on the stone at this point. R7807, 2.23 carats, fancy light yellow VS2, easily looks like 2 3/4 carats, beautifully cut diamond.